Working this way is dangerous. We must wear our personal protective equipment. It's safety time. Wear gloves while working. Also, wear a proper set of shoes. Safety glasses are required to protect yourself. Now we can go and work safely. Shut down power sources and always vent compressed air. But remember, no matter how protected you are, always work with caution. Join us and practice safety all year long.